GMaker mouse cursor. Here are your basic variables, updated constantly. Cursor file name is in pictures. I'm using a crosshair so I have an offset. You can hide and unhide the system cursor and hide and unhide the custom cursor. Here's a test to turn the cursor on and off. Here it is tested out on my game's heads-up display.